Platanus xacerifolia. Here we have very large, kind of maple-like leaves. They are truncate or flat at the base. The buds buried by the petioles. Once you pull the leaves off, you'll expose the buds, and they are kind of a conical reddish brown color. The bark is going to be one of your major identifying characteristics. You can see exfoliating, kind of blocky and platy. But if you look up into it, it tends to look more like camouflage. Greens and tans and browns, different colors in that sense.